Then, time passed pretty rapidly because I was attending high school. And I remember distinctly the occasion when John Brown, the poor man, sought freedom for the slaves. He's there in my state. I heard about it pretty distinctly. I felt sorry, and yet sympathizing with my elders, I felt some resentment. Now, while some in my section, Southeast Virginia, I knew of some brutality, as I call it, exercised toward some of the Negro slaves, as a whole, the Negroes got along very well. Now, my father's Negroes, why I associated with them, that being the baby of the family, I didn't have any white children for associates. Therefore, I played around with the Negro children. 4 years passed by. Then came up the great struggle when the Republican Party had become a power in the land.